Wise man.
Yes, my tribal chief.
Let him know.
Gentlemen, your tribal chief feels guilty that you won't be joining us tomorrow at Night of Champions, and the tribal chief wants to make it up to the both of you. So you are both personally invited by your tribal chief to join us next week in the ring for the 1,000-day celebration of the greatest title reign of all time. Sure.
This is gonna be huge. I want the whole family there. Yeah. Especially you, Jay.
Man, come far away.
You see what I'm saying? I don't even know what your issue is, Uz. I told you.
Man, I'm hungry anyways. I'm leaving.
Where are you going? Sit down. Jimmy, I said sit down. Do something. You're standing up on me. You make a good tough guy face. Do something. Go on, pull it. Come on. Make it happen. What's different? Ain't nothing changed. Think back when we was kids. Think about it. I whooped you then. I whoop you now. Ain't nothing changed. You're gonna respect me. You're gonna obey me. You're gonna acknowledge me. You're gonna get up out of my locker.
Come on, Uzi. Come on. Come on, we'll see you next week, Uzi.
Kevin Owens Show!
You know, it's been a while since I said that. I like it.
I thought, would we do it together? It's the Kevin and Sammy
Show. The Kevin and Sammy Show!
You happy? At Night of Champions, we defend our titles against Solo and Roman Reigns. But before we do that, there's a couple of things we need to get off our chest. So without further ado, please welcome my guests for tonight. Solo and the tribal chief, Roman Reigns.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, it amazes me how you still don't get the plot around here. Your tribal chief does not come out when you want the tribal chief to come out. There's no booing when the wise man has the microphone. Your tribal chief comes out when your tribal chief decides he wants to come out.
Tribal Chief's cousins.
Yeah, look at him. They out here talking like it's all good, though. Like we ain't forget what you did to us last week. Y'all so worried about tomorrow night. When real talk, you got a bigger problem standing right in the front of your face, Sammy.
You know, I have to be honest. I really can't believe you're out here.
No.
I've been saying for months.
I got this. You know what? Paul, just want to give you a little spoiler. I knew Roman wouldn't come out, and it's fine. I don't care, because you two are the ones I wanted to talk to. See, for months, this guy, he's been telling me that we need to help the Usos, and look, I don't get it. He still cares about Jimmy and Jey Uso. I don't get it. After everything we've done, after everything you guys have done, after everything that's happened between us all, he still thinks you guys deserve better, and look, I couldn't care less, I gotta tell you. But since he's been telling you for months and it doesn't seem to get through, maybe if I say it, maybe if I tell you what I think, it will get through. So, acknowledge this. He has been right about everything the whole time. He's been right about the way Roman Reigns treats you. He's been right about how you guys deserve better. Because you know what? Roman Reigns, this narcissistic, delusional, walks around here, calls himself the head of the table, right? Well, as far as I'm concerned, he can call himself the head of the table all he wants. I'm looking at the heart of that table right in front of me. What do you think the bloodline would be without you, huh? But that's not how he treats you, is it? No, he treats you like you're the appendix of that table. He treats you guys like you're disposable. He doesn't really need you. Look at you guys. Yeah, he does. He uses you. That's what he does. You guys think about it. You know I'm telling the truth. You guys don't do anything unless Roman Reigns tells you to. Jimmy, look at me. You know I'm telling the truth, don't you? Come on, man. What do you guys think when you look in the mirror, eh? What do you guys think? What goes through your head knowing that you went from being one of the greatest, the greatest tag team in the history of WWE to being nothing more than Roman Reigns' little heron boys, huh?
Heron boys, huh?
Yeah.
That's pretty cute, KO. Hey, check this out, Sami Zayn. Open up your ears when I tell you, standing right in front of you, it's the best damn tag team in the world. So when it comes to Jimmy and Jey, the Usos, when it comes to the Day Ones, hey, Us, I am the Tribal Chief.
Oh my goodness. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn pushed and pushed and pushed and finally got the Usos to snap.
What the hell was Jimmy Uso thinking?
Probably what he's been thinking for a long, long time now, Wade. Roman Reigns, who tonight marks his 999th day as undisputed champion, is marching to the ring with a scowl on his face, staring down his cousins after Jimmy Uso, for all intents and purposes, just stabbed him in his back.
Hey, Roman, you know it's over, right? You know that, right? You know the bloodline is collapsing. and it's all your fault.
Witnessed. Prize fighter beating the hell out of Jimmy.
And now Solo Sikoa with a spike. And another one. Solo laying out the tag team champions.
Thank goodness for the enforcer.
But Wade, what a couple of minutes we just
Solo!
Witnessed.
Pick them all.
Has lost it.
Completely enraged.
Family strife. Spear! Family strife led to a stunner to Reigns. The Usos got back in the fight. Got taken out. Sikoa comes to Reigns' aid. Lays out the tag champs.
Those cracks in the bloodline just sealed themselves up right on cue.
I'm not sure that it looks like that to me. We'll find out at Night of Champions.